Hello, my name is Jacques and today I'm here at H&S Landscape Architecture to meet with Arjen Meulsen, who's going to tell me everything about the master's program of landscape architecture and planning and the job he currently has. Let's meet him. First of all, could you introduce yourself to the viewers of Where to Work?
Yeah, my name is Arjen Meulsen. I studied landscape architecture at Wageningen University, and now I work at H&S Landscape Architects in Amersfoort.
And what's your exact function here at the company?
I'm a landscape architect and project leader. It's the design, but also managing of the projects. So having contact with clients, making sure that the project happens at the right time in the budget. That we have for making design.
What's an average day of work looking like for you? What are you going to do today, for example?
This afternoon I will go to Rotterdam to have an informative meeting about a new highway that will be constructed, and we're designing the roof park that goes over it and actually the landscape around the highway.
And are these kind of projects comparable to the projects you work on during the master's program? Or is it very different?
Yeah, quite so actually. Although in the master's program it was more large scale strategic, so we didn't do much of this smaller scale site design, which I actually like a lot, but yeah, I think that's also a personal preference on what kind of topic and skill level you'd like to work.
Yeah. Well, you've been working on these kind of projects for quite a while now. What would you say is the best project you've done?
I think in my second year I started working on the National Military Museum, and the most interesting thing about it is that I was quite a junior then and was able to work from the very first start, being present from the start until actually have it there and then following it in the development. That's the beauty of the work, and I'm very proud of that project for that reason.
Arjen is off to meet with another client, and I learned a lot from him about the master's program of landscape architecture and planning and the work a landscape architect does. See you next time!